Hey, what's up? Joe here. This video is for roofing companies who are spending money on marketing and advertising and just not getting the results that they want. You're getting leads in the door. They're not quality. They're not converting into appointments, and they're not converting into the profitable jobs that you want. So I talk to roofing company owners and managers all the time, whether they're clients or people in the Facebook groups or interacting in messages and phone calls and whatnot. And one of the biggest problems is that companies are spending money on things like Google and Facebook, and maybe they're getting some leads, but they're just not high quality. And they're really frustrating because they are not converting into appointments. Their sales teams are frustrated because they're driving all over their city and wasting time on no-show appointments and appointments with people that just aren't qualified. And so that's a tremendous waste of time and resources, and you might feel like you're just lighting your money on fire. Well, if you're spending money on advertising, I'm gonna give you a strategy, a better strategy that you can use to get higher quality leads that are more likely to turn into appointments and convert into profitable jobs. The key is profitable jobs, right? You don't just wanna do any job. You want the jobs that you want. You wanna work with the clients that you want. You wanna be proactive about that and make sure that you're making a nice profit to continue to grow your business. So let's dig into it. If you know anything about marketing, you might have seen this before, ADA. It's attention, interest, desire, and action. So this is like a funnel decision-making process that we all go through when we make a decision, whether it's a product or a service or a girlfriend or a spouse or whatever. We're all like going through this process. So you want to get people's attention. You want to get their interest. You want them to desire your service, your product, your company, and of course you want them to take action. Now, what most roofing companies are doing is they're focused down here at what's called the bottom of the funnel, which is people that are ready to buy a roof today, ready to sign a deal, ready to take action today. So this is all about today, and 95% of the roofing companies out there are focused on these people that might be ready to buy today. Now, if you've watched any of my videos in the past, you might have seen that I talk about this a lot, where if you're just focused on the people that are ready to buy a roof today, it's a very, very small percentage of your entire market, of the entire market in your local area that might be replacing the roof within the next, say, 12 months. So you have all these companies focused on this tiny little portion of the market with all these high pressure marketing and sales tactics, these bottom of the funnel offers, schedule an estimate, schedule an inspection, call us, contact us, all this stuff. And the problem is that people don't know who you are. And that's the biggest problem that's causing you all this frustration with the money that you're spending on advertising. People don't know who the heck you are. So they don't know why you're any different from Two Chucks in a Truck or Harry the Hammer Slinger. They have no idea why you're better than the guy who started a roofing company last week. They don't know that you're not gonna screw them. They don't know that you do things the right way, that you're licensed and insured. They don't know all those things unless you tell them. So that's the reason that you're getting price shopped, that you're losing out on jobs to inferior roofers, inferior roofing companies, because your prospects have no idea why you're different. So the solution to that is to either get more referrals from family and friends who are just gonna convert automatically, which is what we all love, but we know that's not predictable and it's not scalable to the level that we want sometimes. So we need to have a better system. Now, this is gonna take a little bit more time, a little bit more effort to put into place, a little bit more strategy, but we can help you with that if you want. So this is the kind of system that you need. And I talk a lot about brand awareness. And what I mean by that, you know, brand can mean a lot of different things to different people, is getting people in your market to know who you are. So if there's a million people in your market, a million homeowners, say, in your market, you want to get as many of them as possible to know your roofing company. Just be aware of your roofing company. There's a saying out there that people buy from companies that they know, like, and trust. Well, knowing is 80% of that. You need to get people to know who you are before they opt in to become leads, okay? And the way that we recommend doing this, the way that we work with all our clients, is to help them create brand awareness videos that go out to their market and get in front of tens of thousands of people in their market and get people to know who their company is. Things like adding value, educating, entertaining, things like that. So what you're doing in these videos is not selling, but just getting your brand out there, paying for this advertising, Facebook and Google and whatnot. Well, if it's video, it's gonna be mostly YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. And then from there, what you can do, so we're going to have videos here, and then we're going to have our offers here. And then what you do is you serve these offers, schedule an inspection, schedule an estimate, to people who have already demonstrated some level of interest in your company, in your content, your website, your marketing, your advertising, your videos. So you're retargeting these offers to people that have already engaged with your company on some level. So you're serving these offers to a warm audience, not to the cold audience that you were doing over here. And this is what makes all the difference. You're serving these offers to a warm audience. They're more likely to convert into appointments and into profitable projects. They're the people that are going to call you because they saw your content. They like you. They like your videos. They see your reviews. They see your client testimonials. And they want to work with you because they have a good feeling that you're not going to screw them. You're going to take care of them. You're going to provide a great quality products and service and follow-up and warranty work and all that good stuff. So that you know that you can provide. So they know all that stuff. They're going to convert much at a much higher level than these guys over here. And then of course you're going to plug them into your follow-up, your lead handling system, nurture them over time, and then turn them into profit for your business. So that's the system that's going to work. If you're already spending money on Google and Facebook and advertising, and again, frustrated because you're just not getting what you want out of it, and you're just like, you feel like you're just running through quicksand trying to convert these leads into profitable jobs, you need to get away from what everyone else is doing, get away from badgering people with these high pressure offers that have no idea who you are, and build out a system like this in your business. It just so happens that my company has a program to help you build out this whole system. It's called our accelerator program. So comment below or send me a message if that's something that you think would be a benefit to your roofing company. If you're already spending money on advertising, we can show you a way where you can spend the same amount of money and get much better results, or in a lot of cases, even spend less money and still get better results, which is a win-win all around. So comment below, send me a message, and we'll talk about that, and I'll see you soon.